NAFLD is a common liver disease caused by excessive accumulation of fat in the liver. It can lead to serious complications such as cirrhosis and liver cancer if left untreated. This process has been shown to reverse the symptoms of NAFLD in mice, suggesting that this could be a promising new therapy for treating the condition.
This article was authored by Jialiu, Zeng, Rebeca, Acin-Perez, Essam, Assali, and others.